lot of scissor work.
Yeah, and that's what I want.
You know what I'm saying? More of a scissor work, right. So all this can be treated right. Real good, right. And everything. And so,
look, hey, yeah, that's it. Right. That's what I want. But I'm planning to keep all this a number two the way I got it.
I know a man got a move from beside me, I swear. She got ice and all that. She gon' change, worry about the wrong thing. If the paparazzi catch her, she'll be fine. Got the move, low key with the gangsters.
What's happening, Uncle Mike? I ain't Uncle Ernie. Look at Uncle Ernie. That's Uncle Ernie.
Making noise. Bang, bang. Got a new grip, reach your range, to the purpose and the aim. Bah! You was up, now you fell off. Then you pull up all cap, gotta knock it off.
Then you pull up all cap, gotta knock it off. On the cock, put my main bitch in the cockpit. Nope. If it is, I don't see it. I had my grandbaby last night.
Yeah.
All day yesterday, man, and stuff.
I seen her last on mama's birthday, man.
Yeah.
It teared me up, bro. I'm like, oh shit, I got my great niece,
bro. Man, bro.
Nigga, like, you know what I'm saying? That shit teared me up.
And they getting bigger faster than the motherfucker. But she was there last night with us and everything, but what you call it? Shit. I don't know. She didn't have no energy. She didn't have no energy until late last night. I was like, what the?
Did she want to pop a late night?
Yeah. After she started eating pizza and chicken, she got it. She popped up out of it.
Oh, shit.
I put some barbecue sauce on her plate so she can dip her little chicken. She was just dipping the chicken and sucking them sauce off. I'm like, kids. I ain't going to suck the soft part. And then, look, she's sitting there. Every time she eats it, she's like, I'm like, okay, you know when your shit good, you sing. You be singing when your shit good.
That's what Chantier used to do.
Singing and shit.
She just singing and eat her food. I'm like, God damn, that's how you know it was good.
Hell yeah.